the Mexican desert, there lives an orange and black lizard called the Gila monster.
Hey, I am not a monster. That hurts my feelings.
No offense, that's just what they call you.
That's just me. I am not so bad.
My apologies. Now, the Gila monster's skin is blotchy and bumpy with little patches.
Hey, what's your problem? This interview is over if you can't be more nicer.
Sorry, let's see. How's this? His skin is an abstract pattern of stripes and spots.
Hey, I like that. Abstract. That's cool.
And man, does he love to dance.
Make some room, gringo. I don't go so fast, but I make every move count. Look out!
The Gila! Monster, that is. Wait, you're okay with that, right?
Yeah, I embrace it now. It's who I am, you know? Hey, you hungry?
I can eat.
My brother has a great little place on turkey.
Sounds great. Here, we'll take my car. Let me get the door for you.
Okay. Hey, what's my tail?
Oh, sorry.
It'll grow back, but I like the one I got.
Oh, all right, I got you.
Gracias.